welcome to Mr. Chapman's studio. Today we are going to talk about irregular time signature, meaning that the number of beats cannot be divided by 2 or 3. The number of beats are the top number in key signature. So here we have 5 and 7. The bottom number in key signature, they are the kind of beats. So 4 here is quartet, 5 quartet beats in a bar. Here we have 5 quavers in a bar, 7 quartet beats in a bar, and 7 quaver beats in a bar. In 5-4 and 5-8, a bar will be divided into group of 3 beats and 2 beats, or 2 beats and 3 beats. In 7-4 and 7-8, the number of beats will be divided into 4 and 3 in a bar, or 3 and 4.